So, I'm not sure how much is left in the game, but I do plan on trying to finish it today. Not sure if I'm going to stream anything afterwards. It just depends on how long this lasts and how I'm feeling afterwards. Because I.
Ripley, I'm awaiting your signal. Do you read? Do you read?
Where am I going? No, I think I still need it in there. Not paranoid being in the vents. There we go. One would think that my time playing DVD would make me a little bit better at that.
Thank you.
you sending me? This is problematic. Oh, why do I have a feeling this isn't going to end well? Disturbing noises.
Fuck!
How?
Yeah.
didn't think it was walking up behind me. So let's see where the save's gonna put me. Okay, right here. I don't know where I'm going. That was apparently the wrong way. This way. Ladder.
Let me make it through here.
I am so glad that they do not have those as quick time events. I mean, you gotta give Ripley some props. I don't know. How accurate the wiki is, but according to the wiki, this all happens in a day. Okay, where are you, you skittering bastards? Ew. Oh yeah, because this is gonna end well. Climbing down an elevator shaft never ends badly. I was hoping it goes better this time. It does kind of bother me that we have no reflection. So much debris. Even a tiny little piece of that punctured the suit. Nice. Electrical storms. Well, not storms, but... Oh, hi, chompers and friends. Goodbye, Sevastopol.
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge. Verlaine?
That doesn't look like Verlaine.
Oh,
And there we go.
This is Ripley. This is Ripley.
Honestly, a really good game. It's definitely much different playing it than it is watching it.
Destroyed.
But I would strongly recommend the game. I don't know if I'll come back and do a Nightmare Run playthrough at any point. I still haven't quite decided whether or not I want to do that. But we'll see. But yeah, definitely a good game. Would definitely recommend, especially if you're a fan of the Alien movies. So yeah. Let's see if I can get back to the main menu. There we go. Right, so that's it for this portion of the stream. I am feeling a little bit more awake now, so I think I'm going to go ahead and load up MC Eternal. And, well, first of all, let me say thank you to everyone who joined during this game. It is greatly appreciated. The entire series is up on YouTube except for this last episode. So if you missed it, you can check it out there or in the highlights on the channel. Cool. So with that being said, I think I am going to end stream for a little bit and come back in maybe 20-25 minutes, however long it takes for the mod pack to load, which probably won't be that long. But yeah, we'll be back shortly with MC Eternal. So see ya then.